Our bivouac is ready. This is our pit. The organizers were kind enough to give me a shelter because it's raining tomorrow, the next day, and it's basically raining the entire rally. So it's going to be incredibly muddy. It's going to be incredibly dirty and incredibly cold because it's 8 degrees right now. I can't feel my hands. My lips are trapped and it's hard to speak. But we'll see. I have some winter gloves for the road. I have a rain jacket. Maybe I'll get stuck in the mud. We'll see. I guess it's a winter rally. But the technical checks are tomorrow at 8 in the morning, and it'll be even colder. Luckily, we don't start at 8 in the morning tomorrow. We'll start at around 1 o'clock, I guess. And tomorrow's a short day, kind of like a prologue, you know, probably 60 kilometers, nothing much. And we'll see you then. All right. Over and out, Silk Rider. All right, everybody. I'm in a speed zone on special stage 2. And we're just going to clear the speed zone in less than a kilometer. We're going to do some racing and right past fence. And right after fence. What the heck is this? Oops. Okay. What the hell? God damn it. That's good enough. 44-24. Up and down, not visible. Forest. Parallel to forest. Thank you.
79. Oh. Okay, that was that. Okay, 48.91 over crest. Perfect. 49.37. Bear right through tree line. Over bridge and right grass road. Right. Narrows. 5 right over bridge. Bridge and right. Dirt road. 639. day 3 of Transcarpatic Rally. I am on the liaison to the first special stage. So update from day 2 was extremely, how should I say this? Well, it was difficult. There were 3 special stages. I DNF'd on the first one. The second one I did pretty good, but my nav tower broke. You can see how it's slightly bent to the left. Special stage three was canceled due to some kind of invasion of pigs. They said there was a swine flu outbreak near the farm where the special stage three is. Okay, here we are. At the start of special stage 1 for day 3. It's a time check and we're all just waiting for the start since we had 2 hours to get here on the liaison, so the first bike will start soon. And we have the cars here. SSVs are coming. Right at junction 099, straight. Water on left. Left. Nine oh two. Left at junction, parallel roads. Ditch. Ten oh five. Ditch. Caution. Crest and right at junction, grass road. right at junction. There it is. 1241. Grass road parallel to forest. Keep right past left. 1241, keep right past left. Right at Junction Grass Road. Okay, 54:30. Four 57. Left at Junction and Town. Five right at intersection. 30. If you haven't noticed, my roadbook switch has stopped working, and it's the story of my nav tower just falling apart. I gotta keep putting screws and crap, screwing them, they're coming loose. I gotta keep screwing them in, stopping in the middle of a stage, stopping in the middle of a special, and I gotta do this manually. It's fucking crazy. You know, I don't have time to fix it today. It broke today in a special. This is the last one of the day. It's only 130 kilometers, so I decided just to get through it. Yeah, welcome to FIM Europe Rally. Oh shit, forgot
you are
this.
You are still on the limit of speed, yeah?
40, yes.
Yeah, because the
kids.
Cows there.
Yeah. Yep, okay.
Go.
Oh. Oh shit, sorry! Hairpin right. Double caution. Ouch. Fuck. That's it. Unfucking believable.